had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to
Thank
us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Circle won't be able to use him without dispensation. But the boys tell me the
keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Elizabeth Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Friday McDonald's. But if you prefer to play the mule, we'll treat you like a mule. Give him a taste, Patrick. What's that? Change of heart, Timmy? Timmy! Ready to talk now?
God, whatever Ryan thinks he can do to me, Fontaine can do double!
Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
You don't.
If you've done it there, it's just like a shiv in your mouth.
Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this knot. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
Fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum, the kind with vision.
Thank you.
them. But I didn't come to Rapture to string men up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew have their law, then they can have my badge.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Oh, come on then!
Security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Ah! lonely! I'm lonely!
My dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about not only this, genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Is it the scum of the earth?
Cursed!
Death shall be the fruit of thy casket!
Of all the boys I've known and I've known, I first met you, I was but when you came inside, dear, my heart grew light and this old world seemed new to me. You're really swell, I have to admit you deserve expressions that really fit you, and so I've racked my brain hoping to explain all the things that you do to me. By me, if it's a shame, please let me explain. By me, if it's a shame, meet your brain. By me, if it's a shame.
A rapture reminds you, wanting an item from the surface is forgivable. Stay on the level and out.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
I'm on your bed! Your bitch!
Thank you.
the death penalty and Rapture. Trunzo's in an uproar. Riots in the streets, they say. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Any contact with the surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. A few stretched necks are a small price to pay for our ordeals.
It is your duty to report the smuggler.
Me wife, Moira. She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. And she means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
That. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the new hole, and then I'll let you in.
If that is the price, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasmids away now, can he?
Thank you. spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are, doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
I got my eye on all. double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We got no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take powder and we end up like Sammy G. Oh, there's gotta be another way.
Meet you up ahead.